好，各位同学，睇下 CV 实实九九年第36条啊。A 六幅六 watt 嘅 light bulb 啊 is to be operate at its rated value 啦。啊，咁啊，而家 three circuits 啊 set up at zone 啊 below。咁而家见到呢三个 circuit 咁样样啦。咁呢个系一个六幅六 watt 嘅 light bulb。OK， 咁跟住啦 ，power supplies all have negligible 嘅 internal resistance 嘅。咁 in which of four of the above circuits 咧，is the bulb 咧係 working at its rated value？OK， 我啲目標都係要令到呢個 light bulb 咧係 working 喺佢個 rated value 啊。咁即係我哋個目標咧係要令到係有六伏嘅 voltage 係 across 到呢個 light bulb 啊。OK， 咁啊，所以我哋睇下啦啊，咁應該要點咯？咁啊，呢個第一個啊，十二伏 ，OK， 十二伏嘅呢個DC supply。啊，咁樣個 battery 啦，咁 across 近呢一粒嘅 light bulb， 啊，誒上邊呢個有錄音喎，咁樣樣，嚇，咁佢會唔會分走咗啲 voltage 啊？係唔會嘅，因為現 parallel 接駁，嚇，咁所以啦，即係話咩咧？呢次咧呢個 light bulb 咧就應該係有十二伏 across 佢，咁係咪 rated value？ 唔係啦，好明顯，六伏啊嘛要，所以第一個應該好快可以判斷到佢唔係噶啦。第二咯，呢个十二伏，我呢度咧应该系驳住两嚿六安嘅 resistor， 再之后咧我就再 cross 呢一嚿嘅 light bulb。OK， 吓咁呢个又系唔系咧？佢可唔可以有一个嘅喺佢 operate 喺佢个 rated value 咧？吓咁呢度咧，我哋简单地谂咧就系呢度六安六。十二伏，其實咧佢就應該可以咧，你咪平分到呢一個平分到呢個十二伏嘅呢個六安六安係嘛，咁啊六伏六伏咁樣樣係嘛，咁諗啊，咁就所以咧個 light bulb 都係喎，咁咪可以呢度 across 呢一嚿嘢，呢嚿六安嘅，呢度係六伏嚟噶咯，抽咗六伏，咁我就有六伏 across 佢啦。是不是似乎是可以的。但是啦要小心留意的是什么呢就是他们那个的 resistance 是不是相差得远哪个 resistance？ 是我驳的这个 appliance。这个 appliance 和这一嚿我来分 voltage 的 resistor 的 resistance。他们的 resistance 会不会相差得太接近啊相差太接近會點啊？係會咁樣搏嘅時候，其實佢就會變咗現 parallel 接駁嘅喎。佢係六伏六伏，咁所以啦，我哋可以計翻個 power V square over R， 我哋計得翻嗰個 light bulb 嘅 resistance 係幾多啊？六個伏嘅 square 除翻六個 watt， 所以即係我哋計到其實佢係六安嚟嘅，係嘛？六安。六安喎，同上邊六安喎，喂，佢哋直情一樣安數添，個 resistance 一樣大細，咁會點啊？佢直情係變咗二 parallel 嘅時候咧，佢哋會變咗三安啦，六安六安二 parallel 咪變三安咯，即係三安六安啊，會變咗三安六安去分十二伏啊 ，OK， 三安六安分十二伏，咁點分啊？好，咁就头先我都好快地，即系就即刻话咗，六暗就分咗吓，一半一半啦吓。咁因为呢、這、一个即系经验嚟嘅啫吓，呢、這个系六暗会分到嘅咧，我计翻原本我先啊，呢个六暗会分到嘅咧，我哋就应该咩 total 嘅 voltage 啊，咁就系 cross 翻呢一嚿六暗系几多，咁就六暗啊嘛吓，跟住 over 翻就系佢呢度一串现 series 嘅时候佢个。resistance 係幾多？咁就六加六。OK， 咁呢個就係一個 divisional voltage 嘅一個關係啦。咁其實我哋捉住嘅重點就係咩咧？就係因為佢哋係現 series 接駁，現 series 接駁咁嘅時候咧，佢哋流過 current 會一樣。你見到呢個六安嘅 voltage， 呢一個六我除翻我隔離啊，呢個就係 V over R 嚟嘅。OK，V over R 應該等於翻咩啊 ？total 嘅 voltage 啊。over 翻 total 嘅 resistance 啊 ，total 嘅 R 啊 ，OK， 咁所以其實我哋嗰個重點就係佢哋個流過 curve 係一樣，所以我哋寫到呢條式出嚟嘅。 OK， 咁所以嗱，我哋見到啊六 over 六加六，咁即係二分一啦嚇。咁其實即係話我哋就會簡單地咧，我哋話我計到，咦啊，我 cross 呢個六啱嘅時候係得一半 ，OK 六幅嚟。但係今次唔係啦，因為佢博住呢個 cross 佢嘅呢個 level 咧係六啱嚟嘅都係。咁所以呢度現 series 接博嘅時候咧，就變係三啱嚟嘅。嗱，若果我呢度接驳嘅呢一嚿嘅 live up 咧，系个 resistance 系大啲嘅，啊大好多嘅 ，OK， 即系可能系600 ohm， 佢相差几嘅十倍以上啦，啊10倍100倍添啊600 ohm， 咁嘅时候咧，我呢一度现 series 接驳嘅时候咧，就唔会影响得好犀利啊。咁呢度现 series 嘅时候咧 ，现 parallel 嘅时候咧，呢一契嘅 equivalent resistance 咧就会比较接近6 ohm啊。我係600 ohm 同埋6 ohm 咁現 parallel 接駁嘅話咧，咁呢一攤嘢就比較接近翻6 ohm， 係差唔多等於6 ohm， 咁就同呢一度咧係可以真係大致係平分咗，咁就真係會有6幅 cross 個禮拜啦。咁但係今次呢個禮拜咧，因為佢個音係同呢一嚿 resistance 太接近啦嘅時候咧，咁所以咧呢一度嘅 equivalent 咧就會令到佢縮細得好犀利，所以啦，我哋又變係3 ohm 同6 ohm。去分呢12伏啊 ，OK， 所以啦，改一改呢一、這個就會咩咧？呢、這、一個 light bulb， 我直情喺呢度改啦。咁呢個 light bulb 咧就應該係 light bulb 就分緊 total voltage 嘅呢度咧，就係、是、有個3 ohm， OK， 呢個成球嘢6 ohm 6 ohm加埋3 ohm 嚟嘅呢個係現 parallel 接駁嘅時候 ，OK， 如果唔知嘅就用翻 I over R 咁嚟計一計啦。個 equivalent 咁就 I over U over 六咁樣樣啦。OK， 咁就三音啊，咁呢度分到嘅咧就係三音去計啊，咁所以係12咧就係3/9乘翻3/9，係啊，咁即係話1/3就得翻，即係得4伏。所以嗱喺呢一個時候咧，呢個咁嘅設定咧嚇。我哋即係其實呢個叫做咩？呢個 division voltage， 一個係叫做 voltage divider 或者 potential divider。咁接駁嘅時候，若果接駁嗰件咧係一件大件啲啊，個 resistance 大啲嘅一啲嘅 appliances 咧，其實就可以咁樣樣咧去做一個叫做分 voltage 嘅工具咁樣樣嘅呢一嚿嘢嚇。但係咧，因為今次我接駁呢個咧太細啦個 resistance， 所以咧其實係會令到佢 equivalence 縮細咗，係分唔足嘅。就會令到只係分到4伏 across 呢塊嘢啫。OK， 咁所以嗱，今次個 light bulb 咧，拎唔到6伏啦嚇。所以第二咧又唔得喎，原來。第三啦，12伏 AC supply， 而佢係across 緊呢一個transformer。係咁啊 ，primary coil 200 ，secondary coil 100嚇。呢一嚿我哋最後出嗰個嘅secondary voltage 係幾多？咁呢個咧 transformer 嚟嘅，所以我哋都係用翻呢個最重要嘅關係啦，就係、是、到 turn ratio 等於翻個 voltage ratio。OK， turn ratio 等於 voltage ratio。咁 turn ratio 咁即係咩啊？個 primary coil 200 over 翻 secondary coil 100 voltage 咧 ，primary voltage 12伏。OK， 咁其實你好簡單，你見到咧，佢就係2:1嚟嘅啊。咁所以咧，我哋都好易揾到咧個 secondary voltage 就係6伏啦。咁所以咧，今次咧咁樣博咧，我哋就有6伏咧啊 ，cross 到呢個禮拜啦。咁所以咧，3咧係可以，1同2咧都係唔得嘅啊。最容易搞錯嘅就應該第2嗰個啦。OK， 所以今次答案 boy 3 only 嘅。